It's your boy Fisher coming back with another video today, and today you're about to get lit. All right, y'all. I think I need to do that again. Hold on.
Yeah, yeah. Ooh. Yeah. Sis got blah boy, sis got blah boy.
Ooh.
Sis got blah boy, sis got blah boy.
Ooh.
Yeah.
What's up, you boy? We're coming with you another video today. Today you're about to get lit. Y'all really can't see me because I got the glasses on. Hold on. Here I go. I don't know what my mom listens to, but we got to cut that down for a minute. But yeah, I know I have been vlogging because you know this week I'm be very busy. Very, very busy because I have senior portraits and then I have an interview, senior interview. I have a 200 page to do and everything. So yeah, I'm gonna be very busy today. So I'm gonna try my best to remember to record because y'all know I be forgetting all the time. Just hit me and hurry up because I'm tired of this loud noise. But I hope y'all can hear me. But what I was saying was, but anyway, I'm getting my hair did today, so y'all go see that. But my sister sick today, y'all, so y'all know I got my mom to go pick her up, take her to the hospital. Her shit's acting up this morning, so y'all keep her in y'all prayers. I'm keep her in my prayers too, also. But y'all, I'm telling you what happened yesterday. Sunday church, my first time ever crying in church was Sunday. Y'all went down to the altar to pray for my family and me and stuff like that. And I busted tears. I just busted out. I was so... let me stop playing. But I was crying though. I did cry. I'm crying hard. I never cried in church like that before. I don't even cry, really. I really don't cry because I don't have no kind of feelings for nobody. I don't have, you know what I'm saying? But when I do have feelings, but it's just like, I don't cry because I don't know, like, my body won't let me cry. But for some reason, yesterday, boy, when I say I cried, and I was shaking real bad because I never went up in front of the church, and then it just prayed. I just never did, and it took a release off of me when I went up there and did that. But yeah, I really did cry. I cried. I should have vlogged yesterday, but I cried. When I say I cried, I was crying overboard, crying. But y'all, my mama finna get ready to get in this car. Yeah, she don't want y'all to see her hair, but she mad right now. But I'll let y'all know about my other stuff. So, see y'all later, bye. I'm not gonna play with y'all today, cause you know what?
I'm busy today.
I don't know about all that.
I'll tell you, but what's up when I made that bed?
Yeah. 901 Shelby Drive, look alive, niggas came up on this side.